Hi, I'm Josh.
Hi, I'm Tori.
And we're going to show you how to hand wash your clothes in Africa. Featuring Kaya! Step one, you need to clean your environment. You don't want this stuff getting back in your clothes. That's disgusting.
You're on, buddy.
Step two, fill up your water.
You're not doing it right.
First. Step three.
That's enough. Let's put all of it in there.
All
of it, yeah. Perfect. All the whole bag.
The whole bag.
The whole bag.
You're spilling.
Yeah. Step four. You're gonna need to soak your clothes. Eat that right, Kai. So, you know, you want to pick out clothes first that don't want any dirt in them, because those are going to be the clothes you start
with. Okay.
Look how we just ruffle it all up. You just get it all soaking with soap. And then you let it soak for... How long?
Okay.
How long should we let it soak? Friday. Let it soak till Friday. So, you know, you want to like rub these nasty spots that are full of smells, like where your neck is and your armpits and all those spots. You just kind of want to make them. You rub those like really good, and you make it frothy. Now, step five, let's do the rinse. Kaya.
Back and forth. Back, there you go. Good job.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Now we squeeze again. Let's squeeze, Kaya. Oh, squeeze tight. Yay.
There. Good job.
You're going to rip my shirt.
Ew. There we go.
Oh, yeah. What are you going to just... Then you dunk it in with a clean rinse. Wow.
Show some moves. Oh, okay.
Awesome.
Two clips.
Two clips.
Two clips. And
one, two.
Voila.
Woo!
Yay!
Woo!
What are we gonna do now?
Dance.
Dance.
Okay, now I'm gonna do a ballerina.
You're gonna do a ballerina?
Yeah.
Well, then do it.
And thank you for watching our video.
Oh, she does. Do it by yourself.
Do it by you.
Say it for both of us.
Wait.
You ready?